it usually has to be a guy who doesn't hit for extra base hits at the plate.
Up the middle, Gordon backhands, quick throw, and he's out. Bang, bang, and it saves a run. Dee Gordon, the gold glover from last year, saves Adam Conley and Giancarlo Stanton. And the Marlins lead now 4-1.